Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Do you have time to talk about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ? Hey, don't run from the Lord. Where are you going?
What? You fuckers. You fuckers.
You motherfucker, I will ring hell.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He's been faking me out. He's been faking me out.
Put your head on my.
Grandma, are you gonna put your hair up this time?
Ask me that damn question when you see my hair up. Mama, chill. Only I can talk to him like that. Right, bitch? Oh, there she goes. Everybody get ready.
Excuse. Not this again.
Excuse me, yes, of course, thank you.
What?
No, Karen, yes, of course. Yes, of course, yes, thank you. Yes, of course, yes.
So are y'all gonna
zip it, bitch? Yes! Yes, of course! Thank you! Yes! Yes!
Stop!
Stop! Yes, of course!
Dante, do it, shit, like.
All right, everyone, we're settling this. For everyone who's claiming they're not a bottom and that they're a switch to my comments, I have a question for you. Tell me, what job do you do in Minecraft? You like to build? Do you? If you do, you're a bottom. The only way you are not a bottom is if you go mining, and only tops mine, and this is a known fact. You are not down in those caves, mining and killing mobs. You are nothing but a bottom. The only way I could even accept that you might be a switch is if you're good with redstone, because a top would get too frustrated and give up on redstone, and a bottom would just not know or understand how it works and try to get the top to do it. It's the only thing I can think of. Possibly. Maybe. So unless, darling, you're good with redstone, you're a bottom. Thank you.
I wanna see you without any clothes on.
My cat just realized there's a baby in my belly.
Say hi to baby. Oh my god. I'm literally crying. You're so cute.